We cook steamed turnips in a slow cooker. This is a great option for a healthy dietary side dish. Although you can serve such turnips as an independent dish, prepare all the ingredients. Wash the turnips, peel them, and cut them into slices half a centimeter thick. Put the turnips in a slow cooker. Add salt, pour in water. Cook the turnips for 20 minutes in the steamed mode. Check for softness, if necessary, increase the cooking time. Before serving, season the turnips with oil. Enjoy your meal.